अनुज पलवे, आई एम एन ऑफिशियल कंसल्टेंट फॉर कैनेडा इमिग्रेशन. आई एम मेंबर ऑफ ICCRC कैनेडा. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट वन काइंड ऑफ बिजनेस वीसा दैट इज कॉल्ड इंटरनेशनल मोबिलिटी प्रोग्राम C11 वर्क परमिट वीसा. अंडर दिस वीसा इफ यू आर ए बिजनेस माइंडेड पर्सन, इवन यू आर नॉट रनिंग एन एक्चुअल बिजनेस बट यू आर ए सीनियर पर्सन इन सम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, you can apply. What is the requirement? You should have some solid idea which you want to implement in Canada. Second thing is you must have some proper business plan. Third thing is you have taken certain active steps to implement your idea. For example, you may purchase a business in Canada also. And there are certain other conditions. If you are successful, then you'll be getting a work permit for a 2 years duration. If you are married, your wife will also getting an open work permit. What does mean open work permit? She can work with anybody anywhere in Canada, but for you, you have to focus on only on your business. You cannot do any other activities. Now, can you get a PR visa under this program? Yes, possibilities are there. Once you are in Canada and you are running a business in Canada, your chances of getting PNP nomination are much brighter. And after 1 year of running your business, you may be eligible for some extra points under this FSW program. So no harm in trying this route. Compare with other routes. Now for startup visa, you need to have an innovative idea. In C11, IMP C11, even there is no innovative idea, you can proceed. Second thing is, even the self-employed visa, a startup visa will be directly leading to PR visa, but currently they are taking too much of a time. Compare with this C11, if you are successful, you may get your work permit within 4 to 6 months time also. So no harm in considering. If you need any help, we are always there. Thank you for listening.